sure to search the bodies. Don't leave anything behind. That's it.
Good job.
We ain't in the clear yet.
Oh my God.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Just we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Come on, come on. Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Get up. On the RV and over. Be clear.
Left us here. You got friends in town?
No.
Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going. Yeah.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Over here!
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Ellie, run! Run!
There's everywhere!
Rust!
I got
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Oh, scary. Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
God damn it, they're locked!
We have to get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
We got it! The window's open! Hurry!
Joel, we got a way in!
Make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Hurry it up.
Joel, going the wrong way! Through here!
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
I got this. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it!
Last one.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up. Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's
a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just... keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, we just get it over the edge.
Guys, from the other side, to your left!
Shit.
Shit.
good. Back to the truck.
Gotta go faster.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, we just get it over the edge. Pushing.
Out of your hair, Bill. Get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the effect can hear it, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go, go, for it! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick on my feet and my stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh,
then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit.
Go on me, you chicken shit. Go.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down! Asshole!
us!
Watch my back!
Son of a bitch!
Put him down, asshole!
What you got? Where'd you go?
Where is this guy?
That was close.
Where is this guy? All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's do this.
That should help us out.
I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man,
when you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
think they left. Those guys creep me out. Is the city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give up. Our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.